Stephanie McMahon is going to be the one right now that makes your life miserable. These people know me, and whether they're on my side or they're not, they know I'm big on respect. So I'm going to give you yours where it's due. You are unbelievably talented in this ring. But you are a conceited egomaniac who, quite frankly, is the biggest idiot that I have ever met in my entire life. And I'll tell you why. It's because that you think you're actually friends with the authority, that you guys are really friends, that you got their back and they got yours, and it's almost just like the Shield, right? Why do you think they chose you? Because you were the only one in that group that would stab your friends in the back and do what's best for business.
Shut up! Get to the point, Cena!
The point is, that's what the authority does. They do what is best for business. They see the benefit to themselves and you, and they choose a guy like you. They give him a chance at success, and they take everything they can from him. You don't believe me? Ask Randy Orton. Ask Dave Bautista. Ask Kane. And hell, in a few months, ask the newest flavor of the month, Seth Rollins. You see, I don't like the authority, they don't like me. But they know who I am, I know who they are, and we don't try to sell each other on any bull crap, but you're buying right into every single bit of it. And right now, you walk in a fine line. So if they were really your friends, if they really had your back, they would never allow me to do what I'm gonna do right now. A lot of hardware there, Seth Rollins. Yeah, you did, and you got a match at Night of Champions against Sting for the WWE Championship. Yet it was the authority that said at Night of Champions, every title is on the line. And I just so happen to have a rematch for that one. So what I'm gonna do right now is cash in my rematch clause, and at Night of Champions, you're gonna face Sting for the WWE Championship, but you also putting the US Championship on the line against me. Not a chance? Not a chance? That's not for you to decide. Right now, it's time to talk to the real face that runs the place. Stephanie McMahon, this is a simple one-word answer. Do I have a match against Captain Morgan at Night of Champions for the United States Championship?
Yes.
Choice. John Cena cashed in his rematch. At Night of Champions, Seth Rollins has not won, but two matches against two legends. John Cena for the United States title and Sting for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship.